Hey guys, what's up? It's Dorothy, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today, I'm going to be doing a high school edition slash first day edition of a get ready with me kind of video. So basically, I'm going to be showing you my makeup, my hair, and my outfit for the first day of school, which I will actually be wearing. And my first day of high school is tomorrow, guys. I am so not ready. Oh my god. I mean, I guess I shouldn't be complaining because I know half of you guys have already gone back to school, which I will try to live my last day of summer for you, but let's be real. I'll probably end up in bed watching Netflix all day. Yep, that sounds pretty realistic to me. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you do, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, and yeah, let's get into the video. So first on the makeup, and I am in no way, shape, or form a makeup professional, so if you think I'm doing something wrong, I probably am, but this is what I do and this is what works best for me. So what I like to start off with is a bare face, of course, and then I'll take my skin drink, which is a moisturizer from Lush, and just apply that all over my face. After I'm done with that, I'll take my Aquaphor lip repair and just apply that all over to my lips. So now that my full face is nice and hydrated and ready to go, I like to take my HEYYYY Maybelline concealer and apply triangles under my eyes, over my eyelids, and then on the bridge of my nose, and as well on my forehead. Just so I can highlight everything I need to, and then I'll take a damp beauty blender, which I got from Target, and just blend it all out. After that, I like to take my medium shade BB cream and just put that on my areas that I find get red. And after that, I'll take my Neutrogena, I can't say that word, I give up, you guys can see, but I'll just apply that all over my face with this brush that I got from Target, and I am a disgusting human being and use like only two brushes, so I'm gonna use this brush for bronzer and highlight. I know that's bad, but I do wash the brush. And then I'm taking my Naked 2 palette, which is my favorite palette ever, and applying Booty Call all over my eyelids and in the corners of my eyes so I can be more awake. I don't know, I've seen this on YouTube videos. I think it works. So now I'll take my Brow Wiz in that brand and just applying that to my eyebrows. So first I like to draw a line to set like a boundary, not a boundary, I don't know, I can't talk right now, but I just like to draw on my eyebrows, not too thick, make it look a little bit natural, but also give it to the point where I actually have eyebrows. And next, I'm taking my Too Faced Candlelight Highlighter, and this thing works so well, but it probably should since it was $30. I'm kind of upset that I spent that much money on it. But all that I do is take the same brush, as I said before, and just make it into a fan by pressing it down and highlighting my cheekbones as well as my nose. And I do realize that I have too much highlighter on my nose. Don't worry, it all blends out in the end. And then I'm just taking my butter bronzer, which I got from the drugstore, and just contouring or bronzing my cheekbones and my upper forehead. So right now I look a little crazy, but trust me, it looks so much better when it's blended out. It was just really hard to do since my only mirror was the viewfinder. But now I am just applying liquid lipstick from Anastasia. Is that how you say it? I don't know. And it's in the shade Crush. I absolutely love this lipstick, like oh my gosh, it's amazing. And then I'm taking my Better Than Sex mascara and applying that to my eyelashes. But yeah, that's all for makeup, and now onto hair. So for my hair, all I'm doing is just straightening it. So I'll first take it out of the braid and brush it out. So after I brush it out, I'll just put my hair up into layers with these clips that I got from Sephora. And if you have thick hair, you know the struggle. You have to do so many layers to actually get your hair to straighten. So all that I'm doing is just going side to side, layer to layer, and straightening my hair. It's pretty self-explanatory. You just use your iron, which I got my iron from Target, so yeah. And I'm just straightening different pieces, and then when one layer is done, I'll move on to the next one. I honestly feel like I'm rambling in this whole voiceover. I apologize. I hope I'm making sense. Now that my hair is straightened, I am going to show you my outfit. So this is actually going to be my first day of school outfit. Your picture perfect blue. And all I'm wearing is just some shoes that I got from Rack Room Shoes. They're really cute. And then I got my pants from Hollister and my shirt from Forever 21. I'll try to link everything down below. But if not, I'll link a similar item. So yeah, I've been really digging this look, and I hope you guys enjoyed this week's video, and I'll see you soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed this week's video as much as I did filming it. If you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe. And also, I have two important informations, not informations, no, important announcements. I don't know, they're not really announcements. Basically, first one, I am still doing a 10K giveaway. I ordered everything today already, so everything should be coming in. And when I get everything, I'll be making a video and you'll see it soon. And secondly, I didn't post on Thursday. And this is because my parents feel it might affect my schoolwork if I'm focusing on YouTube and trying to get a video up or two videos up a week, which I feel like I could still do. But since I live under my parents' house, I have to follow by their rules. So you will still be seeing me every Sunday and maybe some surprise upload days. I don't know. I really want to upload twice a week. You have no idea. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this week's video. And yeah, I'll see you next Sunday. Bye.